In this video, I am going to explain proteins and amino acids. Before this, I will discuss about micromolecules and macromolecules. Molecules, micromolecules means, micro means you already know that is small. Micromolecules means molecules which contains less than 1000 daltons is called micromolecules. For example, sugars, nucleotide, amino acids, lipids, water and minerals. Macromolecules means it contains higher molecular weight. For example, carbohydrate, protein and nucleic acid. In my previous video, I already discussed about carbohydrates. In this video, I am going to discuss about proteins and amino acids. What are now proteins? Proteins, they are most abundant macromolecules. Macromolecules means higher molecular weight in all cells and all the parts of the cells. Proteins are polypeptide. Each protein is a polymer unit of amino acid, as there are 22 types of amino acids. Protein is a heteropolymer, not a homopolymer. Next, amino acids. Amino acid, it contains carboxyl and amino. Carboxyl functional group is COOH. Amino functional group is NH2. See, it is compound of amino acid. It contains carboxylic group and amino group. Here also, it contains carboxylic group, that is COOH, then amino group, that is NH2. It is amino acid, considered as amino acid. Let's see here. It is carboxylic group and NH2. ये कार्बोक्सिलिक ग्रुप पाइप ना तो C डबल ओ एच ये कार्बन है ना बिट बुड़ा को नंतरा कार्बन विच इज डायरेक्टली अटैच्ड टू दी कार्बोक्सिलिक इट इज कंसीडर्ड एज अल्फा कार्बन इन अंसर है कि नोडे कार्बोक्सिलिक अंत्याव कंसीडर मारुती नोडो आ कार्बन है ना मस्त बुड़ा को तदनंतर अदली अदर नेक्स्ट carbon which is directly the carbon which is directly attached to the carboxylic, it is considered as alpha carbon. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸಲ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ಇದು ಕಾರ್ಬೋಕ್ಸಿಲಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್, ಇದು ಏನು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಸಿ ಡಬಲ್ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಅಂತ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನೋಡು, ಇದು ಸಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಇರುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, carbon which is directly attached to the carboxylic acid is called alpha carbon. Tilta tankondini. Next, carbon which is directly attached to the alpha carbon, carbon which is directly attached to the alpha carbon is considered as beta carbon. Next, once again see here, carbon which is directly attached to the alpha carbon is called beta carbon. In case carbon which is directly attached to the beta carbon is called gamma. Once again, carbon which is directly attached to the beta carbon is called gamma. Here there is no gamma carbon. Here there is no beta and gamma carbon. Amino acid which is present to the alpha carbon is called alpha amino acid. amino acid which is present to the alpha carbon is called alpha amino acid. Amino acid which is present to the which is attached to the beta carbon is called beta amino acid. Amino acid which is attached to the gamma carbon is called gamma amino acid. Thank you.